Hi, Tatjana. It's nice to talk with you. It's almost gal wish you because we made him home. See, Mr. Nanamar, it's almost this time.
Hi, Sandris. Thank you for your questions. И спасибо, что ты есть. The first question is, how your music changed in the last 10 years? I started by composing deathcore music and performing pop music when I was a child. Next, I had a trip to Western musical notation. It was music in the academic tradition, which I studied at Music College in Belarus as a musicologist. Then there were textual instructions giving the performer the opportunity to choose an instrument and freedom to express themselves without any special limitations. It was the composition of the situation. At this point, I touched myself at the Moscow Tchaikovsky Conservatory as a composer. After that, I perceived art as a human body and attached the rest to the ears. Or, let's say, I brought drawing, perfumery, room temperature, tactility, and music. Thus, I began to work with the senses of the human body as if they were instrument of the ensemble. It was an experience of art synthesis. What do you fear the most as a composer? As a composer, my biggest fear is inability to speak freely about what worries me as a human being. The presence of censorship and dictatorship, as it is in Russia in 2021, where the artist Yulia Tsvetkova faced up to 6 years in prison for drawing two homosexual couples with the caption, "Family is where love is." And because she published drawings of female genitals to remove the stigma from the vulva, clitoris, uretus, and female physiology. Why you still compose? I still compose because creativity is like a cave painting or a hasty writing on the wall that I was here at this time on this planet. It is a marking of a territory in space and time. You can mark territory using different tools that fit your agenda. It could be art, genetic engineering, programming, human creation, politics, interplanetary transport system construction. By your own actions, you expand the topic you choose. What is signature of your pieces, of you? I describe my music as a ritual, a game, a psychophysical trip. I like to imagine people as if they just came out of the womb, without culture, language, experience in the space. I like to explore human body language like crying, coughing, laughing, yawning, naked energy as a psychophysical skeleton, and emotions as a tool to express your state and to communicate. Who shaped the future trends of music? It's shaped by the events affecting most of the population, like ecology, needs of new ethics, feminism, the need to regulate technology, everything related to the question of the coexistence on this astronomical body. The pandemic, which is the trend of 2020, has pushed us to move more confidentially to the online platform. This trend will not go away because it is also part of the idea of new technologies. Moving online can help in resolving the issue of overconsumption. Because for online communication, we need to buy clothes only for the upper part of the body, and you can be naked from below, at least me. In offline, a person will only go to the store or for coffee, walk in the park, when it is enough to wear one and the same thing. While we pollute the internet and our heads, the planet will learn to miss us. Speaking about trends and event in the middle of Europe 180 days ago, Svetlana Tikhanovskaya, who won the presidential election in Belarus, was forcibly removed from the country. And using violence from the riot police, weapons and imprisonment, President of Belarus Lukashenko is not going to transfer power and has been president for already 27 years. The Eklat Music Festival in Stuttgart organized a project in support of people of Belarus and with an appeal to the president to release the oppositionist and flutist Maria Kolesnikova and other oppositionists from prison. Also, the LGBTQ movement is now on the agenda, which has led to the creation of a feminist theater where gender, corporeality and sexuality, cultural diversity, tolerance and discrimination, bullying, victim blaming, and new ethics are discussed using the instruments of the theater and are transformed into new complex systems. What is the way how you compose? What is the process of composing? I formulate my agenda. I study the topic by watching YouTube streams, reading articles or posts on Facebook, analyzing opinions, collecting sounds, visual information. I prepare the blocks and then combining them, build a system out of them. So you work as an idea designer. How technology influence your music? It is cool that technology have become available to everyone at affordable prices. They allow me to expand myself more expanded and in larger dimensions. It has also made music creation process easier with Sibelius, Illustrator, Touch Designer, Logic Pro, phone camera, voice recorder. Okay. How music landscape changed in the last 25 years? Music has gone through approximate notation instead of composed sheet music, unfixed instrumentation, composers started to work with non-professional musicians, fusion of arts, the composer become a multi-artist, professional musicians have become multi-performers, actors, dancers. Due to the large number of improvisations and the approximate musical text, performers become composers. The musicians were lowered from the stage and landed among the audience, experimented with the space by placing musicians and sound objects in different parts of the room, performances outside of the concert hall, in shopping centers, nightclubs, at private parties. Art has penetrated into daily life with the idea of merging with it. Experience of interactivity. Composer invite the audience to communicate with musicians, influence their decisions, and be part of the action. Composers started working with scientists, programmers, because technology allows composer to work with musicians and discuss planned events on the internet. They moved to regions from expenses and crowded capitals. Institutions, festivals, social constructs have lost their relevance, equalizing professional composers and amateurs. How audience changed in last 25 years? As a part of the audience, I can say that due to open access to previously limited and privileged information, people have become very educated. Due to the huge flow of unfiltered information every day, people have developed a new type of perception, like clip thinking, and the tendency to be as short as possible to express the idea. What is the essence of the TikTok app? Unit of audience attention has become more expensive and insatiable. Flipping traps trains the brain to be instantly satisfied with the info meal. It fosters humans' info metabolism, which leads to the fact that nothing is stored in the memory. Therefore, neither 2 years new movie nor the flight to Mars becomes an event in this flow. Online events like visiting a museum, watching a concert, an online lesson have become more profitable because you can save your travel time. Or if it is a concert, you can rewind the video and in 3 clicks at the beginning, at a golden ratio, at the end, to understand the idea, or to watch some lecture at the speed of 2. And totally curate information coming to your head. The world has already moved from the offline platform into the new area. It's like we just left the womb into a new space. As long as there are no clear limits, code of law, digital testament on the internet, and division in the states such as Facebook, Google, YouTube, etc., it will be a zone of temporary equality. So Lady Gaga's Instagram live stream can be less popular than the dog's TikTok account. And when the rules are systematized, then restrictions, institutions, expertise, and all the hierarchy will return to our lives through the internet. What are the future trends of music? Problems that prevent people from living often become a trend because we'll start to highlight this topic and it is the way how we find a solution. Everyone can think on what worries her his life personally and begin to highlight it. Making music for the internet, one might think about how it will look, not in the context of a concert hall with chairs and so on, and so on. But from the phone screen of a viewer sitting in the closet. How it will be heard in earphones or without. The relevance of the offline world will not disappear, but will become an appendage of the internet and an exciting and renewed field for experiments, left over from the pre-internet world. This will be a fruitful time to prepare virtual reality rooms for artist experiments, audience visits, for students' practice in school when the study of coding and how popular social networks work and how to protect your data on the internet will be necessary. What is the role of new music? Academic arts, systems of education in school, etc. were born in pre-internet conditions. Now it is a nice time to rethink our background and start from zero on the new fertile area. I like that music related to any historical, cultural, genre or region from pre-internet time become ideologically compressed and out-updated in the context of the internet. Therefore, from Lehman's Bow Pressure, a blogger's video on YouTube, the melody of the first Nokia model, you can build your own digital, musical or whatever scale. What is the basic idea concept of multimedia music? Make the impact on the audience more informative per unit of time. Thus, make the performance experience more voluminous by working with more channels of attention. Refresh the perception of music by mixing it with other arts, and especially digital art. Expand the compositional area beyond the boundaries of music, experimenting by fusing independent arts together. What are the biggest authors of multimedia music? What are your favorite multimedia works? I appreciate all of them. How multimedia composition differs from other academic music? Multimedia composition differs from academic music by the fact that multimedia music uses more tools and more modern tools to implement the idea. What is good musical composition? Good musical composition is if I have an agenda and I can get the necessary tools to implement it.
Thank you very much, Tatiana, for this interview.